This video explains how stream views provide a way to map stream data requests from one data type to another. To create one or more stream objects to deliver time series data into a designated namespace in OCS, you must first create a type. You can base multiple streams on a single type. Within each type, you define properties, which are the data elements you intend to stream. A stream view is an object based on a target type with the same properties of that target type. You can select properties to map into stream views from a source type, thus creating a virtual type with a mix of selected properties from both. Such a virtual type is called a stream view. To create a stream view in the OCS portal, designate a source type and a target type. The source type is a type with properties you'd like to use, and the target type is a type with the properties you'd like to change. The stream view creation process allows you to map properties from the source or original type to selected properties in the target type. Please note, both the source type and target type must exist prior to creating the stream view, and they must reside in the same namespace. You assign the stream view to a stream so that it appears as if you've changed the type on which it's based. In reality, the type has not been changed at all. You've just created a different view of the stream, a stream view.